Her name is Kathleen Martinez. And she is on fire. You want a hot body? You
want a Maserati? You better work, bitch. My name is Kathleen Martinez, and I am different from other immigration lawyers. I happen to be obsessed with pink. And pink goes with everything. Most of my closet is pink. The only time I stopped wearing pink was when I had my first job as a lawyer and I worked for this all-male, god-awful insurance practice firm. I was constantly being mistreated. I would wear a little bit of pink and my boss would make a comment about it. I'm a girl's girl, I'm a boss in a man's world. He basically bullied me so much to the point where he got me in his office and he told me, you know, you just don't fit in. So when I was fired, I was devastated. But it was a blessing because then I was like, you know what, it's time to start my own firm. Time for me to take it. I'm the boss right now. I get to be my own boss, and I get to change the industry standard. It doesn't have to be mostly men. We can change the sexism, and we can make it modernized.
That was TikTok host that nearly got 5 million views. From her blonde ambition to her sense of style, almost always in pink, and Tam Bam, she says she's never lost a case. Please welcome the woman they call the real life Elle Woods, making her mark on law, Kathleen Martinez.
I realize that my brand is extremely important to how well my business does, because people are going to remember me as the pink lawyer. Other immigration lawyers who typically post, you know, Spanish-speaking videos with a gray or white suit with a traditional office background. I was doing it in pink suits, super glammed up makeup. I was dancing. And the fact that I can help people as a lawyer while not looking like the stereotypically serious or successful lawyer makes me more powerful because I can literally do both. I mean, I'm so happy. I don't know why I would do anything else.